Here we go. Touchdown, Trojans.
The Petaluma girls golf team made history, clinching Petaluma High's first Vine Valley League title.
It's the 2018 version of the Egg Bowl.
And touchdown, Trojans! And Petaluma retakes the lead! It's Cause! Touchdown, Cause! Oh, what a catch!
Spectacular play! Dangerous, it loves, it's gone! Beautiful ball, it's gone! Twins, hook up, spectacular by Hazel! I got rage every day. For the first time in 10 years, Petaluma Girls Basketball has defeated Cousin Project! I'm trying to blow out the light, I'm just young enough to still believe. A fish is thrown to the ground. Was young enough not to know what to believe. That is spectacular. Not to know what to believe. He's already got the pin. Unbelievable.
Petaluma has won the BBAL championship.
The varsity girls soccer team are BBAL champion.
NCS semifinal. A heartbreaking end to an incredible season.
What a catch! Here comes the run to the plate! Save in the plate! The Trojans have defeated Napa!
The
Trojans have won the Vine Valley Athletic League Championship!
One of the greatest performances in Redwood Empire history! The Trojans are co-league champs!
It's gone!
We went the whole season undefeated, and I felt like we finished the season truly undefeated because losing in PKs shows, like, that does not represent us as a team at all. I think it's half luck, honestly. And I mean, I'm devastated, but I think we've set an example.
It's something I'll remember for the rest of my life.
It's honestly one of the closest teams I've ever been on.
No matter the wins or losses, Trojan athletes will treasure the experiences and memories on the field. Along the way, the Trojans grew together through their families. Every family, a champion.